Jurors have just finished their 11th day of deliberations in the Calvin Harris murder trial, and they've reached yet another deadlocked decision. We head straight over to Fort Harris County, where WNY's Ross Jumite has the latest from the courthouse. Ross.
Good evening, Jennifer. After 50-plus hours of deliberation, the breaking news out of the Schoharie County Courthouse is the jury is deadlocked for the third time. They also included some extra details that said, quote, after extensive discussion and reevaluation of the evidence, we feel each juror is fully set in their opinion, end quote. So they are unanimous at this point, but the interesting part is after that, they also included the fact that some of the jurors did not agree with the deadlock. So a lot to digest in this third deadlock note. No ruling has been made by Judge George Bartlett, but head defense attorney Bruce Barquette did speak with the media after, and he said this thing is pretty much over.
This is over. It really is. Unfortunately, it's over, but this happens from time to time. You've had 2 weeks of deliberations, three deadlock notes. They're deadlocked.
Despite what Mr. Barquette said, it is not officially over yet. The jury hasn't been instructed to return tomorrow at noon. The late start is because of another medical appointment for one of the members of the jury, but the lawyers are asked to come in a little bit earlier so they can hash out this note and determine whether or not a mistrial will be ruled or if another Allen charge will be applied and the deliberations will continue. For now, reporting live at the Schoharie County Courthouse, Ross DeMattei, WENY News.